This is Vegan Star. Vegan Star. 8 years ago, I decided to go vegan. No more milk and eggs, fish and cow and even chicken. Everyone thought that it was just a diet phase. Even my Jewish mama asked if I was going crazy. Every day since then, I'm being asked, what's a vegan? People talk as if they have a degree in nutrition. They say, you know it's not healthy, that's the reason you're so skinny. I said, check the FDA and why not read the China study? What about plants? Don't they have feelings when you cut them? Cut a salad. What about plants? Don't they have feelings? No, they don't. No, no, they don't. No, plants don't have feelings, you idiot. This is Vegan Star. This is Vegan Star. Vegan Star. Oh, 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 oh. This is Vegan Star. Vegan Star. Oh, 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 oh. This is Vegan Star. My shit smells better. I'm more healthy, ecologic, even happier. Not killing animals makes my conscience clean. Baby, baby, check out my new glowing skin. This is Vegan Star. This is Vegan Style. This is Vegan Style.